Can I call this a haul? It's literally me showing my friends what I bought. Anyways, a haul from this website called Yes Style. Basically, I think it's Taiwanese and Canadian owned, but it has a lot of like Korean and Japanese inspired fashion and makeup and all that stuff. I'll do this in a sort of organized, sorry, just being nosy, sort of organized fashion first. I've always wanted one of these. It's like a headband. Like, literally, when I go take up all my makeup, I'm gonna use this to hold back my hair. So yeah, it's honestly just adorable. Sorry, I just saw my ends in the mirror and like, oh my god. I really go outside like this. Ew. Anyway, spray bottle. It's literally, I bought it for when I do my hair. Oh my god, it's so cute and small. When I do my hair, I have to go like section by section and it gets really dry. Like, Also, by the time I reach the top of my head, I almost said thawed. It's dry and the product doesn't work when it's dry, so, you know. Then I have this Skin Food Rice Mask. It's just like a wash-off like mask that you can get literally anywhere, but I've heard Skin Food is really good, so I wanted to try it, and I'm just trying to have some really nice-looking skin, you know? Summer's coming faster than we all think, and I gotta be skinny and cute before it gets here, okay? Next, we have this lash serum. It's supposed to make your eyelashes grow and like thicker, and they're like the slowest growing hair on your body, and I have 4, so I needed this, and hopefully it works. If not, life. This, it's blocked off by a sticker, and that's not gonna come off, obviously. Honestly. It's a water gel tint. Basically, what I do is I put like Vaseline on my lips and then I put this on top of it. It applies really smooth and I don't know how to describe it. It's like a stain almost. It doesn't look like I have like lipstick on, but I like it. And I only apply it on like the inside and then it's fine. Then, this is literally what sparked everything that I bought. Gudetama. It's a beauty blender. It's egg bun puff. And it's so cute. I need to wash this after this video, but this is like easier to get into like your under eye. And I guess this is the same, but like, I don't know, just weird, I'm not used to it, but I'll try it out for the sake of being cute, you know? Next, brush egg. It's a makeup brush cleaner. Basically, you wet it. Obviously, you put just any unscented like antibacterial soap on it, and you take a brush and you wipe it against it, and it'll buff all the makeup out. And this is a long time coming. I really need this. I'm tired of on my hand. Anyways, moving on to jewelry. I got literally one thing. This pair of asymmetrical earrings. Oh, like, I saw it and I was like, yeah. Next, I have stationery. I am really bad at doing my schoolwork, especially when my stuff is ugly. I can't. So, cute notebooks, cute pens, pencil case, all that stuff, I'll be like, oh, let me just do my homework real quick. Strawberry milk, whiteout. That's all I have to say, it's super cute. I don't know about the functionality of it. Correction tape, sorry. Ah, oh, I like it. Strawberry milk pencil case. Like, it actually, I thought it'd be smaller. This looks like it'll hold a lot more than my current pencil case. But honestly, so cute. So cute. Morning. I know dairy is bad and cruelty is bad, and I'm sorry. I don't even like strawberry milk, but okay, anyways. Then a stamper. I got hearts. It's called decoration tape. Oh, it is tape. Oh, I thought it was stamps. Oh. It's literally like white out with hearts on it. Useless, but adorable. So, it'll make my notes cute. If I write any. Highlighters! This, like, they're really small and I have big hands, but the colors are just, like, this one is speaking to me right now. But, yeah, adorable. And these are actually useful. Finally, from stationery, I have this set of 10 gel pens. They're all different colors. It goes from, aw, happy day. It goes from black to, why are they out of order? Like, it's literally a rainbow. Anyways, sorry, distracted. So yeah, there's that. Honestly, I have to try it right now because it's bothering me and I feel like they're gonna write really bad. It's so cute. Not disappointed at all. Wow, I was talking smack. And they're actually good. And let's watch them last like 2 seconds. Wow, shocked. Miscellaneous. Card holder. Since I don't like this at all. I thought it was just like 1 and 2, but it literally has like 8 million sleeves, which I don't like. I honestly probably cut them out really easily. Cutie ribbon. I'm still gonna use it. Classic cheese morning food snack. Just kidding. It's a coin purse. I never have any coins on me. I have a dollar on my dresser, actually. $1.10. But maybe this will influence me to carry change around. I feel like people should have change just in case. So yeah, I had to, like, look how cute. 23 grams. If anybody sells me anything that's 23 grams, I want my money back. 25 grams, please. Anyway, but yeah, so cute. Finally, last product. Super cute. I love the color. It's a wallet. I should have said that first. But, ugh. Smells like fake leather. Because that's what it is. So yeah, it literally says, happy people, wonderful. Why'd I do that? Could you hear that? Okay, looks like this. ID my 2 cards, cause anyways, cash that I don't have. I thought this was tassels. But to be honest, I kinda like that cause I hate when they're like, you know? And another change compartment, but I really wanted that cheese morning food. What does that mean? What does happy people wonderful mean? Anyways. Oh, I wonder if they meant wonderful, happy. Ah, that's a lot of adjectives. Anyway, so that was my haul video, sort of. Red velvet. Yeah. Hope my 2 friends enjoyed watching this, even though I sent this to you on Snapchat already, but yeah, bye.